السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. اللهم أرنا الحق حقا وارزقنا اتباعه، وأرنا الباطل باطلا وارزقنا اجتنابه. الحمد لله على إحسانه والشكر له على توفيقه. If you want to reform and reconstruct your life, this is the time now. The time of Quran. Quran will reform you and could reconstruct your life if you stay closer to it. What makes the Quran unique? It came to implement divine law. The best time for a new beginning is now, the month of Quran. Stay closer to Quran. Quran is the only source which will quench your thirst and it will form your life. Do not approach it for a purpose of acquiring information or enjoyment, or for a purpose of increasing knowledge for the sake of knowledge, scientific information, legal problems, or to remove some deficit. Rather, approach it in a manner where you want to know what your Creator has commanded of you and understanding the instructions. Quran does not open its treasures except to whom is sincere and accept the spirit of knowing with the intention of acting upon it. Quran is not a book of intellectual or book of literature or book of history or book of stories. But even though it has all these facets, Quran, it came to become the way of life. It came to become the way of life which Allah Rabbul Izzah has ordained us. Quran concentrate all its teachings upon Iman. Quran primary purpose is the way of life demanded from us by Allah Rabbul Izzah. If your heart is dead, Quran will bring it back to life. Quran will purify your heart. Quran will purify your intention. Quran will purify your ideas. Quran gives information about the unseen and the visible world. Quran appeals to human nature and draws attention to the sign of own self. Quran liberates human being from suspicious and devious ideas. Quran polishes man's native intelligence to utmost degree. Quran will remove duality. Quran will remove depression. Quran will remove anxiety. Quran will combat the devil. Quran is the truth. Quran came down on the best of the nights. Quran will give you idea how to keep your worries and stress at bay. If you look for solution in the Quran, you will definitely find solutions of all your issues and problems. If you look for blessings, Quran is a book of blessing. Stay close to it. Allah says in the Quran, Bismillah ar-Rahman, وَهَذَا كِتَابٌ مُبَارَكٌ فَاتَّبِعُوا وَاتَّقُوا لَعَلَّكُمْ تُرْحَمُونَ. This is a blessed book. Follow it and fear for you to have the mercy. Quran, Allah says in the Quran, إِنَّ هَذَا الْقُرْآنَ يَهْدِي لِلَّتِي هِيَ أَقْوَمُ. This Quran will guide you to the upright. Quran is the best book in the whole world. Stay closer to the Quran. The biggest adventure you can take is to live by the Quran and you live a very positive life. No matter how wealthy you are, if you live the life of Quran or if you live upon Quran, you live a peaceful life. If you like the video, share it, please. Wa akhiru da'wana walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen wa sallallahu ala sayyidina Muhammad ala ali Muhammad kama sallaita ala Ibrahim ala ali Ibrahim.